Another lesson that we had learned during our implementation was that it's very important to leverage business rules to streamline labeling. We learned that it was very resource intensive to maintain custom label layouts specific to customers or specific to certain countries or markets, specific to business processes even. So what we did at Sigma-Aldrich is implement, with the help of Loftware, 3 points for business rules, depending on what information is available to the system at each of these points. So in our custom SAP transaction that we built, we have some limited business rules that we can define. But more importantly, Loftware has allowed us to create business rules in this integration point between SAP and Loftware. And then we've also created additional business rules on the printer management side in the Loftware system, in the Loftware solution. The important thing to realize is that these business rules are easily configured and can be done by business personnel. So it's not something that needs to be sent off to IS and go through test cycles to implement. It's something that can be done by the business users as the needs arise. What happens when you put in these business rules that can drive certain labels or certain content onto labels is that you start to reduce the resource investment that you have in labeling system management and support. You're able to do a lot more with fewer people, a smaller staff.